Alright. I'm back. And I don't know what the heck I'm trying to do. I think I stand up here. Bet. We out. We out. I think we stand here and then we go through there. Through a cutscene or whatever. It's gonna be all dramatic and whatnot. Or it might just involve this side of the room. I don't remember. We'll find out. Yeah, this was always creepy too. It was like something sneaking up on me. You never really knew what it was. Unless that was just this beginning part. I think it might have just been this beginning part. I think that might have been something to do with this whole entrance. This whole introduction. Yeah, so I think that was old dude, Mr. Claw, dinosaur, alligator looking dude. Shorty just conscious in the crystal. All she can do is just chill. And see, I like the way they introduce these guys. It's just kind of like, oh yeah. And by the way, in the main part of the universe, the Star Fox universe, this is what the main characters are doing.
Affirmative. I'll get back to work.
Hey, Fox! Isn't this music getting on your nerves? I'm trying to work on my maps!
Okay, old-timer. Turn it down, Slippy.
Such a boss. Such a boss.
Hey! Slippy, it's General Pepper!
General Pepper here! I have a new mission for you, Fox! You are approaching Dinosaur Planet, an ancient world on the edge of the Lylat system. As you will see, chunks of the planet have been torn from its surface. It's your job to get them back.
My job.
If Dinosaur Planet explodes, it could affect the entire Lylat system. The only lead we have is that you must locate the Queen of the Earthwalker Dinosaur Tribe. Maybe she can help you further. Either way, your fee has been approved. If you are successful, then the money will be forwarded to you immediately. Pepper out.
Pepper out.
You heard the general. Let's do it.
So I wonder if they're going to make us do the mini game. Dinosaur Planet.
General Pepper here.
Yeah, we don't got it.
Time for one gold ring to reach Dinosaur Planet.
Okay. Never mind. We do have to do the minigame. It's kind of like Kingdom Hearts. But I don't know which one did it first. So I don't remember what year Kingdom Hearts was. Oh, kind of wanted to sell the ring. Goodness. I don't know. The inverted controls get me because, you know, you don't have the option to turn those off. You know. In these older games. Yeah, I know I missed a gold ring. Shut up. Oh, God. All right, let's got this one. Booyah. We didn't get the other one. Oh! Oh my goodness, this is a lot harder than I remember. Okay, alright, okay. Ooh, booyah. Mmm, alright, we're good.
We're
fine. There we
go.
Star Fox needs a movie. CGI. Ratchet and Clank style. Thorns Hail Hollow. Man, oh man. Oh man, that guy. I gotta get him that. It's like a stone, but it's a cookie to him or something. And then he moves, I think. I don't know. It's been so long, man. So long. Look at these graphics. Booyah.
Great flying, Fox! For a moment, I thought you weren't gonna make it.
Very funny, sir.
I know. Now, on to business. By pressing the start button, you will open your communicator. Choose who you wish
to
speak to.
Doesn't make sense.
And then press the A button to contact
one of them. I'm gonna
each team member will give you
grind this game up in 2 seconds after
it's
this whole thing.
It's not being tested in action, so give it a try as soon as I finish. And don't forget, you're looking for the Queen Earthwalker. Try talking to those Thorntail guys. Slippy is preparing a translator device, but until it's ready, he'll translate for you.
Okay, General. But what about a weapon? Why couldn't I bring my blaster?
It's always the same with you.
Yeah, that was the drawing part.
Ask questions later. This mission is about saving the planet, not blowing it up. It requires a different tactic. Try using your head.
Yeah, very funny, sir. Fox out.
Alright, so. Alright, boom, I tried it. Let's go ahead and save. So, it's funny because on the ship, it had a projector that only could, if I remember right, I think it only had him in like a holographic blue. But I got this little handheld thing and it perfectly depicts what's on the other side. It's crazy. The color of him and everything. Oh, you know what? I need the little staff that I get, because I'll lift these up and little scarabs will pop out, aka the currency for this game. True. Yeah. Interesting. I'm not really worried about that. Oh, so I can swim. Swim. I can swim. See, like, alright. So these, well, didn't mean to do that. But, these, like, charge up the different powers. If I'm not mistaken. I don't care. You got anything important to say? Mumble, mumble. Nice. Alright. Okay. Whatever. Whatever, my guy. Oh, wait. I'm pretty sure, like, a creepy guy runs this store. So, is this where I should go? I don't know. Good idea. See, the only problem is you can't, like, drop down. You know what I'm saying? Instead of going through the, you know, the whole animation, you should just be able to drop down, but you can't. And this is why I need scarabs.
Welcome to my store. Feel
welcome
free
to
my
store.
Wonderful items within these
it's
walls.
Amazing.
I have food, special goods, and many maps. And if you like to play games, then enter the scarab room. Oh, and that's the exit.
Okay, thanks.
Now, if you find something that you like, then choose that item and we'll discuss a price. Is that clear?
Well,
good. Now, hurry and choose something. Oh, get out.
So mean. All right. Let's get an idea for what he has again. All right. We got bomb spores. Nice. Fuel cells. Don't really remember what these are for. But I think we, like, collect multiple of them in, like, my inventory, and I can use them at whatever time. Oh, yeah, see? Wow, they give away, like, stuff before it happens. But, like, this would be my personal stuff. This is going to be for the dinosaur that we eventually befriend. And I think he follows us around. And then this is for my staff. But they don't cover that up at all. Nice. Let's check out these items. Oh, yeah. I forgot what happens when you have to get... You can collect, like, gold coins or something like that. And you drop them down there. I don't know if you get a price or a prize or something. Yeah, see? Rock candy. I have to buy this for that big old giant that we saw earlier. Tricky's ball. That's his name, by the way, Tricky. Firefly lamp. Okay, ball. Snowhorn artifact. Oh, that's for there's like a snowy area later. I'm gonna need a lot of these. Well, I mean, I'm gonna need all eventually, but that is if this game survives long enough. And I didn't read the sign. I don't remember what he said was over here. Oh, more maps.
Many, many maps.
I remember. There's nothing in here. I don't understand. I got empty rooms for what? Is that for immersion? Like, cause that I'm not immersed. I wanna play a game. I don't have any scarabs though. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, you know what? And I think I need the staff anyway. We're not gonna find out because I wanna kinda continue on. Alright. Gotta keep talking to dinosaurs, and I guess we'll understand something eventually. But I want to say I go straight in there. Why do I think there? I don't know. But I think there's somewhere I have to go to get the staff, which is right here. Let's go ahead and grab this. This is our weapon. This is our master sword.
Oh,
yeah. I actually kind of like the fighting in this game. But I don't know, I always found staffs cool. So a lot of people were tripping about the fact that they replaced the blaster with a freaking staff, blah, blah, blah. But staffs are kind of dope. So, I mean, you take a cool character like Star Fox and, well, that's not his name, Fox McCloud, and you give him a staff, and look at this! Well, I think you learn more things later on, but now I should be able to flip these. Get some scarabs. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hopefully I'm still able to get the other one, since it wants to do all this. Yes, yes, yes. I can only carry 10? It's pretty butt. Pretty butt cheeks, my friend. Darn it. Go ahead and get these little buggers. I don't know what I'm going to spend them on. Oh, God. Here we go. Another cutscene. No? No point in collecting that one. I'm petty, and I didn't want it to get away. Let's see. What do I actually have to do? I could probably go buy something from the store right now, but I'll wait. Hey, these guys. Here we go. Get to use this staff now. I love these enemies. I don't know. kind of cool fighting dinosaurs. What's up, fam? Oh, I love it. I love combos. Like, in the game, just makes them look so cool, and Fox just looks wrecked, man. It's amazing. Wow. What you want? You could honestly just button mash. There's no real strategy to it. You know, just block and, just button mash until they stop blocking and you're good. But I don't know. I like the fact that you can just go ham. Oh yeah, let's go. What was it over? Not down there, but I forgot where that goes. Man, this game is still very familiar. It's awesome. Alright, let's go. And I don't know, man. I could sit here and guess all day, but I think you get like cool stuff in here. True. Who just dropped down behind me, man? I mean, I saw the gate come down, but I thought like something actually dropped. Like an enemy or something. How come that green thing didn't give me like a whole cutscene? Because I didn't collect a green one yet. Oh, well then again, it didn't do it for the different color scarab. And I don't know why I just sat there and collected all those. I don't think I needed all of them. Here we go.
I have the power!
Hey. First staff upgrade. Fire blaster. See, I don't need my... I don't need my blaster. Alright. Mm-hmm. Alright. Give scarabs. Who am I giving scarabs to? Hoya! Oh, dang, I'm drawing. I forgot. It's not like, oh man, this aim. Son. Alright. Over a little bit. No. Hold on. Hold on. Alright, we got it, guys. Hold on. Hold on. Booyah. Whew. Goodness gracious. That took a lot. Alright. Now we can go back up. You know what I'm saying? Ascend. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing? Chill your crap, fam. What are you doing? Alright. Let's go ahead and collect some stuffs. Up, we got stuck on a tree. We're officially bad at this game. Wait, hold on, there we go. So complicated. Oh, come on, there we go. All right. The sensitivity on this thing is crazy, man. Sheesh. Alright, I think this is where we find Tricky.
Is anybody there?
Yeah, no, this is Tricky's mama.
Are you okay?
Or dad. I don't remember. I remember being confused about
this. And you must be the Queen Earthwalker.
No, Lord, no, Kadu. Way away.
I don't know what confused me about it. I don't know. Maybe it wasn't this part in particular. So he could understand everybody else, but this just comes out as dino talk.
You've got to go to the Ice Mountain and rescue
That's
yourself.
Where you get tricky. Oh, snap.
Nice.
I thought the thing earlier was the bane of my childhood. You guys are gonna get to see me relive the hell I was put through when I got this game when I was, I don't know, I was, had to have been like six, I don't know. Actually, I might have been older by the time this game came out.
You've got to talk to that big stone guy.
Let me see.
She called him a warpstone.
On the case, it says... Let's see if we can just find a random year. Okay, 2002. So in 2002,
Finished that translator yet?
Mud of effing, like...
I just need a bit more time. Slip me out.
Six. Seven or six. No, I was either five or six. Six or seven. I don't know. It said go to the Icy Mountain. I didn't really pay attention to the rest of it, but I'm pretty sure the Icy Mountain's that way. I don't know why it's... Maybe not. It did kind of point me in the direction of not here. I don't remember where that dinosaur was. It might have been over here, but it moved off of that spot. This wasn't it, right? But we can use Tricky to get into this, so... I'm gonna need homeboy to not mess with me. Stop. These guys are freaking, oh gosh. What's this way? Moon Mountain Pass. I don't think this is where I gotta go. But we're gonna go down here anyway. It's like I think I have to go this way, but it's like I'm not sure. I don't have a spore, though. But don't get me wrong, I can go get one. So let's go do that. Excuse me, pardon. By the way, I'm sure you guys already figured this out, but I am gonna go ahead and, like, put these as, like, part one, part two, but don't see it as a let's play because we all know how bad I am with that. But like, I don't know. I do plan on making a couple of videos, as many as I can for now, but I don't know. We're gonna see what happens. I don't remember where to go. That's Cape Claw. Why do I feel as though, oh, I forgot, there's a point where all the dinosaurs go to sleep and you just SOL. Let's see. Because there was something behind there, but I completely ignored it. What'd this be? Fuel cell. Interesting. I don't think I can put anything right here. Oh no, I think that's where I plug my staff in. Eventually, you know? Let's go ahead and get out of here. And I totally forgot, but I think you can, yeah, you can ask these guys.
Hi, Fox. It's Slippy. Seems like you...
I bet.
Open.
Bet. You don't even have to say no mo. I totally forgot what to do. Hey, man. Talk to me. Okay, that's not what I was going for, but all right. A for effort. There we go. Come on. Come on. Alright, can I get the other ones too? Or are they gone? They're gone. Of course they're gone. It's fine. The thing's back. But we can go ahead and go plant this and move on. Oh. Yeah, those mushrooms are dangerous. Gotta be a safe distance. Eh. Alright, we got it. We got it. Oh, yeah. Ooh, busy. Wow. Pretty crazy. Oh no! Ooh, that was close. Alright, we're good. We're good, guys. Phew. Sheesh. That was rough. Nothing over there. Oh, I see that. I see that back there. Give me that. I don't know what those are used for, to be honest. But, you know, we got them. If I should step over those. Oh yeah, let's get these guys. I don't remember what they're used for, but we gotta collect them. They didn't even give them introductions for what the heck they're used for. Alright, we came from that way. Let's go this way. I don't think I'm in the right area. Yup, this is literally where I started my first gameplay. I recorded this in like 2003 before I even knew there. Well, I don't even think YouTube was out by then, but I thought it was cool that I could record my gameplay and make other people watch it. It's crazy. I love it. But yeah, this part is not that easy. Oh, all right. All right, we got this though. Whew. This is like, I don't know, this is like a part off of a movie or something. I don't mind taking some of these hits, man. We're good, we got this. Alright, cool. All that to just find out that I don't even have the key. I had a feeling this wasn't even the right way. I need to come here till later. Alright, cool. Anyways, I don't know if you can buy the upgrade to just carry more scarab or what. Oh, I'm an idiot. Those mushrooms are for Tricky. I don't know if it gives him health or. Ooh, I'm so dead. Oh, man. Righteous. I don't know if there's any real penalty to not, you know, staying alive. Oh, chill your crap. All right, we got time. We got some time. There we go. Oh, chill. Once again, I don't really remember what those are. Well. Where the heck is that snowy mountain pass? Let's see. But we're getting a good eye, you know? We're exploring. Think about it like that. I might have to go up here. And these guys are gonna screw with me the whole way up, right? Is this not the right way? No, it is not. Okay. But yeah, you can slide down ladders, but you can't, like, drop down rocks that you can climb. Hey, man, I'm really not feeling your vibes. Really not feeling them. I forgot what this is for. It's a rocket boost pad. Oh, snap. I don't have that yet. I gotta get that eventually. Let's see what we can buy real quick, actually. I don't know if I can buy any maps yet. I don't think it would be worth me buying any maps right now. To be honest, I don't know what I could buy that would be anywhere close to worth it right now. I could get the rock candy. Just as... But I don't think I do that so early, though. It's the cheapest thing here, so I think this is something I'm supposed to do right now. I could have sworn this was further in the game. Yeah, man. Okay, let's go ahead and, I'm saying, make this deal go down. We shake hands, we never talk again. It's, you know what I'm saying? Completely confidential. Alright, let's go. We out. I think we could play that Scarab game now. But I think we need Scarab to play the game. I'm not sure. But we'll play it eventually. Look at the sky. Alright. Let's see if this is the right way. It definitely is. It definitely is. This is where I thought that person was. Or that dinosaur, but I looked at it from this point of view and it looked like it was still in the spot. I was like, oh no, that couldn't be right. Of course it was right. Hey, bud. Nobody mind me. Don't mind the tourist making hella noise at who knows what hour. Probably gonna hurt the dude next to me, right? Well, next to it. I mean, I'm good, so. Just saying. His loss. It's about to be like an alarm clock. Wake up, mother trucker. Aww. Did that hurt? I'm sorry. Should've moved. I'm sorry. I was so messed up. Bills. Stand. Oh no, I gotta go over here. Hey!
Nobody ever brings me gifts anymore!
Oh snap, so did I miss the whole introduction by jumping the gun and already getting him the candy?
Ah, a lovely
That's
sweet
awesome.
Tea.
Mm. Oh, the warp stone. I remember that.
1,000 years I've been left alone to rest. What do you want?
Bro, I just gave you candy.
Well, can you help us?
Help you? No.
But you're a warp stone. You're supposed to help.
Right. Let's see if I can remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay, now if you push left on the control stick, then I'll send you to one of those warp stone thingies. We'll get back to that in a minute. And if you push forward on the control stick, then you can enter the maze.
Hmm.
Ah. Now this one's a bit special. When you have collected a Crozoa spirit, then push right on the control stick. And I'll send you to Crozoa Palace. Now, you know what I do. So hurry up and make a choice. If not, then press B so I can get back to sleep.
So, we gotta make our way to Ice Mountain.
Are you ready to walk?
Just gotta do it, man. We just gotta do it. Yeah, let's go. I love the way he just... Oh, it kills me. It kills me every time. He just closes me in his hand. He gets all close to his hand. He looks like he's gonna, like, make out with his hand while I'm in it. It's a pretty messed up situation. But I have to say, I am actually going to end this video here, guys, because this is longer than the last one. I don't know how long it really is. Ain't really keeping track. Poo. But anyway, you guys are going to see the suffering that I went through when I was younger in the next video. So thank you guys for watching, and stay bootyful. Bye now.